Oh, hey.
Hey guys, just relaxing in my backyard, enjoying a cold margarita. We're in for a really great lesson today. And I'm really excited for what's to come. Sweeps. Cheers.
Final stone in the tent.
Yep.
Sweeping, you really want to work on getting this whipping motion, so it's not just like it should be one stroke, it should feel like one stroke. So I'm talking about, instead of, you want to in one motion. Same with the cymbal sweeps. So instead of going like, you wanna almost keep your hand in the center and whip from one to another. So say you're working with a whole seven piece, we can maneuver the kick kind of like this. But let's say you don't have a seven piece kit and you only have a five piece kit. You can make a workout like this to work on your fluidity. Or let's say that you just have a classic rock setup like this. You can do a workout like this. With what you got and make up a bunch of different double stroke workouts that loop around every four bars, or you can do odd time, whatever, but either way you can do a double stroke workout with whatever you got. That's all I'm saying. And now you can start to introduce the left-handed to the sweeps. So what we'll do is, let's say we're using just this, I'll come around one time, so, and then I'll do a paradiddle or something like the sort to turn it around. Now I'm starting with the left hand. Then left hand paradiddle. And it just loops. Cymbal sweeps, you just attach the kick drum to every cymbal hit. So it would be right, right, left, left. Let's stick with that. Right, right, left, left. And put the kick drum on every right hand. So. to incorporate your left hand doing cymbal sweeps, just do a four stroke roll in between or two diddles. So. What a sweep is a double, okay? It's a right-right, it's a left-left, it's a cymbal to a cymbal, it's a drum to a drum, a snare to a floor tom, etc. That's what a sweep is. So what you do is you take rudiments with doubles in them, like paradiddles, inverted paradiddles, paradiddle-diddles, flam paradiddles, anything like that. And what you do is you sweep the right-right or the left-left, a paradiddle. Right-left, right-right, left-right, left-left. Listen. A sweep is simple, and it's style points. You want style points. Now to start this chop, you're doing a left-handed paradiddle, but your right hand is hitting the hi-hat while the kick drum hits. So it's kind of accented the right hand in the left-handed paradiddle. So it sounds like this. One more time. And then we're gonna do the first sweep of the chop, which is this. So the kick drum is hitting with the hi-hat, and you're sweeping to the floor tom. No kick drum there, so. And then you're doing a diddle with your left hand. So it's four. One, two, three, four. So far what we have is this. One more time. Now, we get into the cymbal sweep. I'm going one time to the left with a sweep, and then one time to the right with my left hand. And how I'm doing that is, remember what we talked about? The reverse paradiddle. So, I'm doing one reverse paradiddle, and I'm hitting the kick drum with every cymbal. And now we come back around left to right with my left hand. Right. So let's do that. Now, so far, what we have is. Now we do two of these. Right, right, left, and you're sweeping down to the hi-hat from the crash cymbal. And I'm opening the hi-hat a little bit every time I come down on it. is a reverse chugada. Right, right, left is a reverse chugada. So far what we have. And now to finish it off, we have three of these. And what it is just a Swiss Army triplet, which is flam right left. Orchestrated is the right hand is doing a sweep from the floor tom to the hi-hat, and I'm barking the hi-hat every time, just hitting one kick drum with the hi-hat. I'm also accenting on the snare the flam actually. Three of those, and then so just that last segment by itself. One last time. Now the whole thing. Another time, a little bit slower now. And one last time up to speed. That is the special sweep chop made just for you, my drummer mafia. Until next time, ci vediamo dopo. It's been a pleasure. See you next Monday. Peace.